Starting out with this story, very, very exciting.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Heartwarming story.
Absolutely. Okay, so a resident at the Butter Trail, Trail Village, she's celebrating her 108th birthday. This is Miss Irma Boyer.
Yeah.
Congratulations and happy birthday. She did celebrate her birthday over the Thanksgiving holiday. Miss Boyer, she is a former educator who taught in Fayetteville Public Schools and also parts of the state. She recently was recognized as the oldest living benefactor of the University of Arkansas campaign. So, from Good Day in WA, happy birthday, Ms.
Happy
Boyer.
Birthday, Miss
so
Boyer.
So awesome.
Way to go.
I wonder what her favorite decade has been.
That's a good question.
I have to ask her kind of like what's her favorite decade has been.
That's a good question.
I'll see if we can find that out.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
On the heels of Black Friday and Cyber Monday, of course, we have to mention that today we kick off a global day of charitable giving known as Giving Tuesday. More than $300 million was raised in just 24 hours last year. And one of the best ways to get involved is to give back to charitable organizations in your own community. And there are so many to choose from here in Northwest Arkansas. Just hop on your social media today and you're going to see hashtag Giving Tuesday. Find an organization that you vibe with and give.
Yeah. Totally agree. Lots of great organizations right here in Northwest Arkansas to give back to on this Giving Tuesday.
That's
now,
right.
If you're in the baking mood, which
I'm in the eating
mood.
Well,
me too. Which is great because I feel like when it gets cold outside, baking is great because you have the oven on, so you have like extra heat going
on. That's right. That's true.
Also, I also believe that when you eat, especially like comfort foods, that you feel warm as well.
I totally agree.
That's just a little.
That's probably because we're packing on the pounds.
That's just a little greedy, you know, inside of me. But Neighbor's Mill Bakery and Cafe in Rogers, they're going to have a baking class, of course, for the holiday season. Yep. They've got a baking class going on. You're invited to, of course, come and learn more about like your skills in the kitchen.
Yep.
Now, the classes are $40. So we'll have a link on our website on how you can sign up for those classes.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm salivating because so I felt like I needed to take a drink right in the middle of when I was supposed to say something because we're talking about bread. This is so good. So that's right. So and there's one more of these classes if you miss this one. There's going to be one more before Christmas that you can hop into. And here's one for all the college students out there. Stop by Burton's Creamery's Uptown location in Fayetteville today for an ice cream social. Mm-hmm. It's tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. Show your student ID and the Leisure List app at the door and you will enjoy a free ice cream cone from Burton's Creamery. Offer is going to be good while supplies last. I like this. I mean, we're talking about bread. We're talking about comfort foods. Go get some ice cream at Burton's Creamery.
Yes, and I know some people kind of have like a thing against ice cream when it's cold, but that is actually my favorite time to eat it when it's cold. I don't have a rhyme or reason why that is, but I really like ice cream year-round, but especially when it's cold. Not sure why.
You know what? I've got a rhyme. You scream, I scream,
we all scream
for ice cream. Come on.
Agreed.
That's the rhyme right there. And we're going to have all of these happening in NWA stories available on our website, nwahomepage.com.
That's right.